Good morning, everybody. Tom Moore with Katya Dragotis. We are at Dignity Health Sports Park in Los Angeles. The Vikings take on the LA Chargers. I got to tell you, Katya, this is an interesting game. The most exciting thing that I see, Adam Thielen is finally back. Talk to me about the impact you think he's going to make in this game.
You know, Kirk Cousins is still having an outstanding season since week five, and just having that added weapon with a strong top 10 defense that we're going to see against the Chargers here is going to be monster for us. You know, free up a little bit. We've seen Kyle Rudolph had a great end of the season, the back end of the season here as well. So hopefully just having extra weapons on the field will be awesome for the Vikings today.
You know, it's funny. The rumors of Kyle Rudolph being past his prime, a little bit premature, haven't they been?
Absolutely. It's going to be Rudolph all day today. It's Christmas time. Let's go.
I'll tell you what's interesting, though. Alexander Mattison is not here today. Dalvin Cook is obviously the workhorse here. That's been a nice change of pace. He brings the same type of power and speed, but a different type of back. How do you see the backup running backs coming in between Mike Boone and Ameer Abdullah?
Absolutely. I think Ameer Abdullah is bound to have a monster game. Obviously, we're seeing a Pro Bowl recommendation and nomination for him on the special teams. He's been awesome this season on that end. It's going to be great to have an extra kind of free up the space because they are facing Joey Bosa and that tough pass rush defense as well.
You know, you talk Joey Bosa, he's their Danielle Hunter, isn't he?
Absolutely. They're the two guys in the league that everyone's talking about when it comes to that pass rush defense. So it's going to be a tough one.
So I'll tell you what, that gives a little bit of something extra for Kirk Cousins to think about. I talked to Joe Theismann today earlier, does the Washington Redskins broadcast, knows Cousins well. He says this is a different Kirk Cousins, seems to have more confidence. That being said, he still needs to step up in these three games. What does he need to do today to get on track early?
I think that he has to have that confidence again. I mean, the last time he was in the stadium, he lost to the Chargers again. So I think it's having that confidence and knowing that this is a big game going into playoffs. We have to win. We're only one game behind the Rams, so a win here is absolutely critical.
No doubt. We're here from Los Angeles. It's 65 degrees and sunny. We wish you well at 10 degrees in the Twin Cities, and we'll be back with you shortly.